I'm gonna start looking into this front fairing today. Found a few issues already. Looks like we had some mice in here. A lot of corrosion in there. Looks like there might be some chew wires down here too. But my goal is to get this back mounted on the bike and then be able to turn the key on and see what works and what doesn't work and see where we need to go from there. I'm just gonna take this display right out of here. Miles on this old girl. Let's cut this thing open and see how bad this damage is to these wires here. Four that are in rough shape. But we should be able to save these. See if we can fix some of these wires. Good as new right there.